blue piece of paper slipped over the camera. So here we are. So we were mowing the yard. Hopefully those other videos took. Let's see what we have here. Oh. Yep, they did. So, like I said, I would start getting into relationships now. When I say relationships, I'm saying friendships with people. It's just that I happen to say, and Capricorns like young females. Capricorns like to be friends with everyone. Especially with the way the stars are lined up, the planets are lined up, and the in the celestial bodies that make this body. All right, well, we're going to continue mowing the yard. I took off the shirt. You can see how I'm at 120 pounds now. On the public record. I feel healthy as a horse, man. So much more healthier than I used to. And I've just been living on rice, man. Brown rice. Cell salts. And other little things mixed in. Alright, let's continue mowing the yard. We'll be back. I'll be visiting periodically, probably. Alright. time to refuel. I'm gonna go get the gas can. Ladybug. I used my thought to crawl up on the finger.
Cameo. There I go. Cameo. I gotta pee.
Now I'm gonna use my thoughts. We're gonna make him sit. We're gonna get him to fly. Hurt him or her to fly off. Ready? Check this out. He says he doesn't want to fly off. He's cleaning his legs.
There you go, bud. Go ahead. I'll fly off. Show everybody that you're into the universal law. Come on.
He's doing a handstand now.
I want to do some tricks for the audience. Alright. Hang on. Do some tricks. Tricks for kids. Puff tweet.
Alright. Here you go. I can get up there. There you go. Here. You will be on the stick. There you go. On the stick. Come on, little bud. Get on the stick.
Come on. I'll copy on the stick. There you go.
There he went. He finally went. Alright, back to mowing the yard. Probably gonna be out the front, mowing the front yard. Just had a little bit of fuel left. And I have about 75 cents left in the pocket. So, if we might see what we're going to do after we finish mowing the front yard here. I was active when I was young, man. I've always been active. We've been active when we were young. It's we. We're replacing the word I with we, because we're one. It's half moon, man. This is getting to be a pattern. Every time I'm out here in the backyard energetic, it's because there's a half moon. Let me show you. So you can see it right there. Let me point it with my finger. With the finger. The finger. Our finger. Well, we're gonna go over here and mow over here. That's the highest grass over there. With the, we're gonna use our thoughts though to make this fuel last for the whole backyard. Alright. Remember, Kundalini Rising. That's the name of the next album, Kundalini Rising. The next public record. Alright, let's stay focused on nature. Thoughts are thinking about Michael Sweet and Stripe for Frontier Records. Alright, we got three patches left. I think I'll turn the camera here. will turn the camera. Sarah provided, man. Sarah provided. That's the most high where the Ark of the Covenant is. Up the spinal cord, kind of lean rising up to the pituitary, third ear, third eye, third feel, third taste. Everything's third. In between the third and the fifth dimension. That's balance in the fourth. We had just enough gas. Had to tip the lawnmower up straight up on his nose twice. And a little bit of shoulder there. But here's our thoughts. Put our thoughts on it. Alright. Let's end it right there and then I'll get situated and see what we'll do. Remember, inner eye, inner ear, inner awareness, outer awareness, the balance. Nature. Birds are chirping. We're thinking on nature. There we are. Now we're getting focused. We're thinking about it. Thinking on everyone, with everyone, together, throughout the whole universe, all creation. We're thinking together as one connection. We're always connected. We're thinking on that. Let's get one last body shot. Right?